What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel, to play Black Desert Online. Now, if you don't know what this game is, good, because I have no idea what this game is either. What is this? Family's name settings. I don't know. Demo? D-E? M-O? There you go. That's been... Cause I'd be, screw it. I'm gonna be, demo the, demos, I guess. Yes. Okay. I guess we call demos. Damn it, can I spell? There we go. Code demos. Enter. Yes. Okay, now this game has... The reason why I wanted to play this game is because this game has an amazing... It doesn't matter. Screw it. Enter. Character creation. Yeah, it has amazing character creation. Yes. Okay. Oh, snaps! Come scare me. Hey, turn around for me. So yeah, you could, like this game, you can customize. I like customize characters, but like anything about them. So you got different classes, and I believe these are like class locks. Are these? They're like gender locks for different classes. So they only got the guy warrior, you got the girl ranger, you got the girl sorcerer, you got the... And so on and so forth, and actually, so they add a little bit more. Whoa, dude, chillax. So, this episode, I'm actually gonna just... make my character, so... I'll put two episodes out of this one, and if I wanted to, the next one, there's gonna be a gameplay. So, if you wanted to like, skip this and watch the gameplay, you can go ahead and do that. But yeah, I'm gonna decide on who I'm gonna be in this one. So, if I'm gonna be like a close range. Okay, that was kind of tight. Okay, I'm about to say. Let's see. What's up? Look at the ninja. Who do I want to be? Dark Knight. And you actually got a little snippet of what they got. They got down here. Got Gandalf. And this is what he does. And if you want this game, actually right now this is like just a. This is the free trial. The 7-day free trial. So I'm like playing this for 7 days, I guess. And depending on how I like it, I might buy it. And I had three different tiers. One is $9.99. I believe one is $27.99, and the last one was $34.99, and it's something or other. Like each tier has different things, abilities, and characters you can unlock, and on as it ends. But what I don't know is it like pay to play, like World of Warcraft, they pay a monthly subscription. But I'm gonna go ahead and see who I want real quick. So enough jibber jabber on with the game. I'm gonna see down here. She looks like a badass, but I don't know. This one looks like a man. Huh. And the thing is, do I want to be a girl or want to be a guy? I want to be a girl. Okay. That's her thing. And. Okay. Looks badass. Kind of remind me of like. A Dynasty Warriors type game. Okay, I don't a lot of girls too. Just saying. Okay, I think I have decided. And this is so difficult. I'm gonna pick this girl. Yeah, I get a little extra skills. Defense, her defenses suck. Whoa, he's a badass. His defenses suck. Basically, everybody's defenses suck. And about even. I'm gonna pick her. She seems like the best. A little bit better than defenses. So, gonna pick her. So, create. So, okay. Oh my god. Oh my god, okay. Customize the hair. So I'm gonna start with the hair. Okay, let me see. I got a little short hair. We got the short hair. Got like one cover the eye. Got a pin up. We get the. I don't know. What should I be? Oh wow, I got the. Nice string here. You can see through. I kind of like this one. They keep on going through. I'm looking at all of them. The sideways ponytail. I'm gonna go with this one. What a shape? What the hell is that? I don't want to really mess anything up. I'm gonna be careful on this. Just trying to do something, but I don't know what the hell. Okay. Holy shit, what is this? I don't know what that does. I'm gonna try to put that back where it was. It's hard to, I don't even know, what is it, but what does it do? Oh, this is a hair. Whoops, don't wanna mess that up. Yeah. Let's try to put that back where it was. Doesn't really matter the hair, so I'm gonna reset all color. So I'm gonna close this one because I. Okay, whoa. Oh, you can add highlights. Nice. Okay, what's this? Okay, yeah, the whatever that is. What color should I give her? Blue, orange. Ooh, I like that one. Pink, purple. I don't know. Make it like rainbow bright. I don't know. I'm kinda. Shit. I kinda like the blue. And, okay. I like it a little bit darker though. Can I have this darker? Yeah. So I have it more, but a little bit darker. So, there we go. Hair ends. Is this a different section? Okay, yeah, so it was a different section. But I'm gonna lighter. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to put this and have it darker. No, wait. Am I doing it right? There we go, basic. That's what it was. Okay, I mean, actually, whoa, shit. Whoa, okay, that kind of blinding. Need to have. Damn. I don't like that, though. Look at her dark. See, this is nice, but I don't want it this dark. I like all these though. Ooh, I really like this one. I'm gonna stick with blue, but I know that's kinda like messing my other ones up. It's right here, so let me see. I'll ever slightly change it. Does it matter? No, it doesn't. This is this one. That's nice. Like I said, I want it dark. Do I want it this dark? What's like this? No, I'm good with this one. This one is fine. Okay, that's the hair and the JavaScript. Shut up. Face. Look at the face now. The face I actually have is pretty good. This thing. The skin. Oh my god, I got Widowmaker? Whoa. You have a lot of... Okay. Oh my god, what the hell? Make her all looped up. Nice. But I'd rather have I'm not like that at all. Oh my god. Blinding skin. Snow White up in here. Give her some sunlight. Oh, I like that. Let me see. Can I keep on going? That's actually kind of hot. Not gonna lie. Get like a little sunlight. Let's see. Like a little bit, like barely, like. This is none, right? Okay. I'm gonna see this a tiny bit. There we go. Face shape. I'm not gonna mess with that. I mean, nothing to do with that makeup. Oh my god. Okay. Eyebrows. Eyes. I have like eye tattoos. Okay, let me see this. Okay, this is need to be all the way up. Shine? No, not shine. How dark it is. I feel like a black eye. Okay, this is how much. Let me see. Oh, this is how. Okay, never mind. How much reflective. Do I really want to have a reflective? Not really. Okay. Well, I kind of have a match, though. I'm gonna stick with that, but make it a little bit better. Like, but that much? I have, like, smaller. Oh, my god. This crooked is, like, in my ear going off. Okay, eyebrows. I cannot see nothing. Can we move her hair, though? How can I, like, pin up her hair? Oh, my God. Girl, move your hair. There's a way to, like, pin her hair out. Raise hair. There we go. Nice. Okay. how okay, it's like should be that far. Shouldn't be that. Let's shoot it. I'll leave that right here where it was. This is also like a. Oh, so okay, there we go then. Like a badass warrior. I don't wanna. Okay, now what does this do? Oh, what the hell, man? There we go. No. Yes. I'm gonna put that. I don't like that, though. I really don't like that. That seems better. What does this do? Oh, if you want to give her. Okay. This girl's actually, I don't know, only plain black. Not if I really do anything to that. Blush. She's too cool for blush. Oh, God. Like, she get beat. Right. I'm just gonna really. No, she's too cool for blush. I'm not gonna mess the lips. Of course, hit me up with that blue. Are you gonna? Oh, wow, okay. Oh, no. I don't want. Be kissable. But what does this do, though? It does a little bit of something. I'm gonna keep it like right there. Right there. To me, it's like her lips are way too big. Okay. I'm gonna have it like this. No, I'm not. I'm gonna have it like this. I'm gonna keep it like this. Forget it. And I'm done with the mouth. Wait. Makeup. No, yeah, the makeup. That was makeup. Eyes. Can I go closer, though? Got different. I wish you could see, like, in her hand. I can't even go closer. This is how close I could go. Should I have, like, regular eyes? I wish I have, like, I'm gonna go with this, and, whoa, like a Terminator, but I'm not like that. I don't like that. Okay, these two. Okay, I'm actually gonna. Oh. Okay, this one I'm gonna do it. Okay, so have the regular eye for this one. No. It was left. Only left. Like a black eye. Get that out. The right eye. And make it blue. Make it more noticeable. No, she looks retarded like that. I'm sorry. That'll bug the fuck out of me if I don't like. And. Let's see if I have like one blue. Yeah, not gonna happen. I'm gonna have to do both of them the same. Cause that bugged the hell out of me. They're both black. Are they even on this trip in? I can't remember if I can tell anymore. Okay, that looks fine to me. I'm sorry. It's looking so weird. Okay, but, oh my god. See, I want to have her different colors, but I don't make it look weird. Lens. There we go, and there we go. I like that, and actually. This should there we go. Okay, I'm doing good, okay. Nice. Okay, I like it. Lens. What, okay. I like how it was, though. I don't want it that, deep. Oh, this is... There we go. I guess. Wait a minute. Okay. I'm good. Tattoo. Ooh, wrong one. Tattoos. No. Oh, I could place it. I was gonna say, what the hell? Huh. Shiny. I don't know what I want it to look like though. I can't even touch these got one of the ones. Oh. No, I want a smaller though. Skinnier. And keep that up. Just keep that up. I want it smaller. I want it way skinny. And there we go. So go down. Go over. Then actually gonna have it a little bit. I want it a little bit over though. Like right in the middle though. Does that look good? Should I have a black? It's bugging me. You know what? I don't have it. I've barely seen. You know what? I don't think I will have tattoos on her. See, it'll seem cool, but I don't know. Actually, you know what? Yeah, I'll have this one on her. This looks good. If I guess we can see it. There we go, jeez. Then No. No. Okay, a little skinnier. There we go. How about... Okay, I need to make it straight. Okay. Oh, I look weird. See, she looks like she's bleeding from her eye. I don't want her blue everywhere, too. That would just look weird. Can I have it darker, please? That's fine. That's perfectly fine. What is this? Wrinkles? No. Gonna be young forever. Okay. Okay. Oh my god. Hey, you scared the hell out of me. Dial that back down. Look, it looks like the Jinx face on League of Legends. Okay. Is she doing a duck face or is she... I do not like her lips. Her lips are too fat. I'm gonna go back to her lips. Actually, no. Yeah. And lips. Face. Face type. Okay. Makeup, eyeliner, eyes, makeup. I think it's makeup. Lips. This is fine. I'm fine with this. Yeah, 100% fine with that. What does this do? I like that. That's fine. Okay, and... I'm just gonna keep this one, because she looks creepy as hell. Okay. Oh, yeah, I forgot her face was... Look at her face. Let me... By and I don't know. See, if I have too low select, she's like faking it, but but too high, I don't know. Does this look fine to you guys? I guess. Looks fine to me. Horoscope. She's gonna be what I am. What? Never mind. I don't know. Body. Oh god. Damn. Was not expecting this. Okay, first. Reset all. Okay. No, I sure actually muscle. Damn, shiny. Nice. Nice. Tattoos. Oh, Oh god, she's like super fucking shiny. Oh god. Oh god, no. Okay. Wow, that jiggle physics surprised me. Okay, and let me see. See, it looks green. I don't like that color, though. I guess I'll keep it black, or could I have red? No. Black. See, it looks kind of like alchemy. It's kind of pretty cool. That's pretty much it. Oh, I gotta go back to muscle. Let me fix that. I mean, you can have a little bit, I guess. I mean, I'm not complaining. Like, there we go. Oh, boy. Edit pose. What the hell's up with the... it's supposed to be like the shining? That... I don't wanna fuck up anything. This woman. Oh. Okay, what is this? Edit po- I? How the hell? How the fuck? Oh, okay, so the thing I did. Okay. I see what I did. No, first, okay, what I did. This side. I want. Can I have them both down? I want them. Okay. Now reset. Girl, unstiffen up. She's too like fucking stiff. What the fuck? I don't think that's. Let me see. Okay, now. See, pose one. Now. Just that one? No. I wonder if, like, if it goes in, like, tandem. What am I doing? Oh, I messed up. Okay. I'm trying to have her. Ooh, ow. Trying to make her do a salute. Okay, doing something. Oh shit. Ouch. Can you actually put your finger up? Oh my god. It's so hard to do this. You have no idea. Okay, there we go. Okay, her arm's supposed to be, you know, she's fine with this, but it's supposed to be, like, up higher, I'm pretty sure. I wish you like, oh my god, it's bugging the hell out of me. This is gonna be hard as hell. I'm gonna be on this forever, so you guys. It's hard to like talk when I'm thinking. Cause I'm trying to. Oh, screw it. Fucking boobs are huge. Can't even move her arm this way. No, don't grab your fucking arm, boobs. Oh my god. Okay, forget it. I give up. I give up. Reset all. Okay, delete pose. I'm good on poses, apparently. This is fucking fine. Can I have this pose? Okay, okay, the body. Is it body the poses? Yeah. I'm actually gonna do voice now. Sorry about that. Way too much time. What the That was like the baby. Oh my god. Okay. I kinda like it. Are you okay, girl? Yo. Okay. I just thought of something. Oh my god. Okay. That really scared me. Okay. I like this voice. But you know what? I just saw something. Okay. Poses. Okay. Oh my god. I shouldn't even do this, but okay. I just saw something when I saw. Okay, never mind. I'm not gonna do it. I can't even do it. I was gonna have the pose for dabbing, but that would be way too fucking hard. What? Oh. Okay. Nice. Oh my god. Ow. There we go. Save that for something else. Oh my god. Oh, that fuck her hair up. Oh, fuck it. It's fine. Let me get rid of that. That actually really hurts my eyes. Make a pose. Huh? Okay. Clothes. One that actually shows her arm. I should have one that shows nothing, because no. Logic says, hey, I'll have more armor. I like this one, but, okay. Or should I, like, what the hell is on her arm? Okay, I like this one. No, yeah, I do. Okay, I like this one. I like this one. I like this one. Let's pick this one. And what is this? Giant horoscope. Okay, any pick her horoscope? I have nothing. Golem to golem. I have no idea. Black dragon. Oh, weather and fame, noble. No, she's not noble. Key. Knowledge. Relaxed. I'm just gonna black dragon. Cause kind of match her look. The name. I have no idea for the name. No clue. Take a picture. Take a picture. Oh my god. Yeah, trying to have this as the. Oh no, doesn't matter. It's everything a little fucking weirdo. I don't know. Let me get out of here. There we go. Name. Creation complete. Class selection. Just forget it. Creation complete. Please enter. I don't fucking know. Oh my god. Shit. Okay, I'll be back. Google some names for her, cause I can't think of some no girl names. So be right back. Alright, I'm back, and I think I got a perfect name for her. I hope it works. It is Hikari Choboru. And the online means right. Hikari means star. And these are two different words. Cho means, I'm gonna say, butterfly. And Baru is me, Google, translating blue and Baru. So, star, butterfly, blue. Okay, so, creation complete? Yes. First letter of the name must be in uppercase. Name, length must be between 3. What? Name must be between 3. Okay, only alphabet numbers. Can I use same letters more than 2 times? What? Okay. So, all we have to do is change this and to you. It means the same thing. Yes. Damn it. It can't have Hikari in it? Damn it. You know what? Wait a minute, what did I do? Kinda fucked up. Okay, let me restart. Damn it. Come on, man. Oh my god. There we go. Jeez. Hikari Chubaru. Thank you. Okay. Connect. Whatever. Next. Hi. Okay, is this connecting? Anything? Okay. I don't know what's going on, but I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. This will be the next episode. Thank you so much for watching, and until next time, I will see you in the next video. Peace out.